mentait
en ce temps.
Qu'on mentait,
on sait bien
qu'on nous mentait
en ce temps.
Qu'on mentait,
nous voulons la vérité en ce temps.
Qu'on mentait,
on sait bien qu'on nous mentait.
Qu'on mentait,
nous voulons la vérité.
My name is Annie Machon and I used to work as an intelligence officer for MI5, particularly against terrorism targets. And I then left to blow the whistle on a whole series of crimes that the spies were involved in. And for that I had to go on the run around Europe, live in exile for 3 years, and my partner ended up facing 2 court cases and going to prison twice. So we paid quite a high price for the whistleblowing, but we felt it was important to get the truth of the crimes out. And those crimes included 2 instances of false flag terrorism perpetrated by Western spy agencies.
What is your message to the people in Holland?
Why they should investigate 9/11?
We asked everyone the same question.
I would say to the people of Holland that it's vital to investigate issues around 9/11 and also the implications of what has happened after 9/11, particularly the war on terror, the illegal wars in the Middle East in which our soldiers are fighting, and also the erosion of our freedoms, which is happening on a very rapid scale both in the UK and the Netherlands. It's just not being reported in the mainstream media. So I would say to people, do your own research, get informed, and then get active, because if you don't use your democratic rights, you will lose them.
Thank you very much.
Pour qu'il arrive, d'aller jusqu'au bout et là on peut perdre.